Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, I'm Teacher Radhi. Merdeka, merdeka, merdeka. Happy Independence Day to my fellow Malaysians. The 31st August is known as Malaysia's Independence Day or Hari Merdeka. The Malaysians celebrate 63 years of freedom and independence since the colonization in the year 1957. Now, let me bring you to what Merdeka also means. Back in the days, the Arabs before Islam in Makkah, they used to worship idols made out of clay and stones. Besides that, they also have lots of bad behaviors. When Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam became a prophet, he and his friends were tortured in various kinds of way. Not only that, his people threw him out from the country. And because of that, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his friends decided to move to Medina. They stayed and made Medina their home, and they can worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala freely and free to practice the religion of Islam for 10 years in peace. Until one day, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordered Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his followers to free Makkah from the idols, the bad behaviors, and also practices of the Arabs in Makkah. Finally, Makkah was freed from all that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had forbid. This happened in the 8th of Ramadan, which marks Makkah's independence from the idols, the bad behaviors, and also the bad practices. In summary, Independence Day should encourage us to reflect and rethink about our own behaviors, things that we can improve on, and the things that we can free ourselves from. While we celebrate our beloved country's Independence Day, let us be independent from the bad practices and behaviors and learn from our Prophet and his followers. That's all from me. Happy Independence Day, Malaysia Prihatin. Assalamualaikum.